Hello, hello guys. Welcome to Omar Sport Talk. Today, the moment have finally come. The moment that we have been waiting for. The moment that all Kule fans have been waiting for. All the drama, all the situations that we have experienced in the last 3 months. When we should have had a president since December. But the acting president keep suspending and holding it and holding it because he wanted to stay longer when he really should have not. You know, this guy just Bartomeu 2.0. All the situations that we had to deal with Bartomeu, with the Bartomeu gate, the Barca gate situation, everything that surrounds all that. And now we can breathe. Now we can be calm. Now we know who our new president is. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to John Laporta is the new president. There is no doubt no more that he deserved it. 97% of the votes went to Laporta. Kule Associates fans, you have spoken aloud. We have spoken aloud. Now we know who's gonna take us to where we want to be. Now we know the guy who the Associate trust again, because he have done it before. This guy have been Barca president from 2003 till 2010. He have taken Barca to the heights. He have experienced the same situations that we are dealing right now when Barca financially wasn't stable. Victor fans have doubted his ability. Victor Franz said it's not the same situation that he experienced a couple of years ago. That Barca have changed. That may be true, but he done it before. He found the same situation that he's gonna find now. Probably even greater. But he can do it. Because this guy have proven his loyalty. This guy have proven, no doubt, that he can make the change that Barca need. And Kule fans, associates, we all have spoken loud. We all have spoken who we want our president. And now that have came to reality. Now, he will talk to Koeman. He will discuss. He will let Koeman know that he trusts him. That he's gonna give his loyalty to Koeman. That he wants Koeman to know that do what you need to do to make sure that this team get to where they need to get to. Take care of business that needs to be taken care of. He's gonna take the stress out of Ronald Koeman. And hopefully that Koeman can do the right thing. Hopefully that Ronald Koeman can use the players that we have. Now he is giving La Cantera, the academy players, some chance. For example, Alex Moria, who have played in the past games, in the past league games, who have seen some minutes. And now we need players like Ricky Puig, Ronald Araujo, Oscar Mingosa, even Carlos Alenia to come back home, to come back to the club that where they grew up, that they know the philosophy. And John Laporta believe that the academy players have the talent that we need. And we, for the next 2 years, we can use this. The academy players give them the opportunity that they need to show if truly they do belong to play in the Barca, to hold the badge, and to show all the quality that they have been taught in La Masia. That's where this team can be. And I believe, I have no doubt, no doubt at all, that we can do it. These players are capable of doing it. These players have shown. So, Laporta will talk to Messi himself too. Laporta will let Messi know that I will do what is in my power to create a project, a winning project, to convince you to stay. Laporta knows that money doesn't thrive Leo Messi. So even Messi himself and players of the club, they went to cast their vote. They went to vote. They went to put their voices heard who they want. Busquets, Puyol, Pedri, all these players, they went to cast their votes. Some of the Barca players, they all went to cast their votes for the new president. We now know who it is. Gian Laporta. Welcome home, baby. Welcome home. We needed you. Now, give us what we want. Because we are happy right now that the right man have been put in an office. And he will travel to Paris with these players. He will travel to Paris with these players. So guys, Laporta is the new president, baby. Y'all already know. All the haters, stop hating, because I know now there's gonna be a campaign against Laporta for being the next president. Now all the media, everybody who hate this guy are gonna start talking about him. But Kules, let's not worry about that. Let's not worry about that at all. Let's not worry about that. He's even happier that Atletico Madrid and Real Madrid have tied today. Now we are 3 points clear. And the leaderboard now, Atletico Madrid. Atletico Madrid does have a game in hand on Wednesday against Atletico Bilbao. And hopefully that's a tie, and that would be beneficial for us or a loss. But today our happiness cannot be taken away. This is our moment. So, Kule fans, enjoy it. Celebrate. Go crazy. All you want, you know? Because we deserve it. This is our moment. This is the moment that we've been waiting for the last 3 months. For the longest we have been waiting. So, it's all over. And we have that president. We have our president. Gian Laporta, back in the house. So let's do it, man. Let's get it done. Alright, guys. Y'all know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. Turn on that post notifications to see the new videos that are coming up. It's gonna be a busy day today. So tune on, and I will see you guys. Next one, this is Omar Sport Talk. I will see you guys in the next one.